So most polymers that are available today come from petroleum, and those are essentially not biodegradable. They will often decompose into microplastics, and they can live in our environment for hundreds or thousands of years.
If you look at the time course from how it starts off as a control to what it looks like at 4 weeks to 8 weeks to 12 weeks, we found that our samples degraded really well under the soil and compost environment.